Hi, I'm Renee Barrio, Head of Curatorial Affairs here at the McNay Art Museum. We're looking at artist Vanessa German's assemblage, Black Girl with Snakes, an artwork the artist made during COVID. Black Girl with Snakes is a collage in a sense. It brings together two and three-dimensional elements that reference rebirth, regeneration, new life, and hope for the future. Among the elements in Black Girl with Snakes are references to African tribal ritual, Catholicism, everyday life, mythology, and the world around us. In the center of the work is a power figure, as the artist calls them, with a dress that's made of three-dimensional flowers and birds, and that presides over the depiction of what appears to be a garden or a landscape. You'll notice there are a number of snakes in this work of art. Snakes symbolize rebirth and regeneration, and it alludes to the kind of hopefulness of the artist at the time of COVID and coming out of the pandemic. You'll also see a number of mirrors. The mirrors reflect the viewer and make us part of the work of art. So in a sense, the artist is engaging us in her world and bringing us into the world that she's creating. The presentation of the artwork in the McNay's galleries alludes to the fact that she's thinking about this as an altarpiece. It's presented slightly elevated with dramatic lighting, very much like you would see a religious statue or painting in a church. The artist, Vanessa German, lives in Pittsburgh and is very much involved in her community. She not only makes sculpture, but she does performance work, and she does a lot of work as a community activist and a community organizer.